So I take a big breath, try to think clearly, cleanly, and exfoliate. Alright, in this video I talk about how I vlog, and actually it came out a little bit better than what I anticipated. Pretty much says what I wanted to say. I would like to add that I don't talk about the Kitano thingy because I'm just not there on it. You know, you'll see what's happening with that. Stick around. That's not my focus, man. But I am focused, man. So, yeah. Back. Hope you enjoy. I'm looking forward to our more conversations. Alright, so, yeah, I give you shoots at the end, so I'm not going to give you shoots now. My girl designed that. Anyway, sweet.
You fucking bastard. Jesus Christ. Okay, so if I don't come to you now, we don't talk now, I don't know when I'll be able to do it. It keeps building up. And it's very important for me that I'm back. That you're back. That we're doing this. Whatever it is you're doing, that you're doing it. And part of me doing my thing is doing this. Now, I've been looking for a reason as to why I do this. And all I can come up with is I help me. And I help you. It helps. How? God, that's hard to explain. But I really know that I missed you. I missed everything about us. And I've been having conversations with you a little bit. You know, you'll see some videos, see what happens. With my whole channel, again, you gotta kind of follow me a little more closely. I mean, okay, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the actual subscribers, yeah? Because for the most part, you know, if you weren't here before the earthquake, then you just don't get it, man. It's been a while. So, again, this is gonna be a failed attempt. I'm not in my prime vlogging form right now. And I don't know when I will. But I'm gonna keep trying. I mean, right now I'm vlogging to you as I walk, and it feels weird because people look at me. I mean, look what I'm wearing, right? You know what I mean? Like, I'm like a Japanese imposter. But whatever, man. I feel comfortable in this. And I like it. So anyways, I wanna learn how to vlog better. I had some good form going for a while. I'm out of shape. But I'm gonna get back into it, and we're gonna try to make this a regular thing. What else? It's not like, you know, one of the things that kind of is hard for me is that I don't know why what I do here, you know, I mean, is special, okay? And I'm gonna use that word. It doesn't feel like that to me, but it comes back to me like it is. But my life is no more special than your life. I mean, we're all here living things, doing things, and I guess maybe it's just my willingness to share it and to try to make sense out of it. Yeah, you know, it's like Picasso, okay? And this thought might not come across cleanly, but it is what it is. Picasso made some great shit. But if there was nobody around to appreciate it and get it, then he's just some dude that paints. You know what I mean? And I'm just some dude that talks. But if I'm saying things and you get it, you know, it's because of your ability to appreciate beauty that you grasp it. So, yeah, I think I live a beautiful life and I have some great things to say. But it doesn't matter if nobody gets it. There's so many kids here, it's great. I'm fucking enwrapped with the amount of life that's around me. Okay, two things. One, the intangible things in life, the things that you can't touch, are the most important. And lastly, I'm married. And you know what? It's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. In fact, it's quite fun. Let's go meet her. Or maybe she got worried that I ran away. I don't know, I just kind of disappeared and started vlogging to you. Okay, I don't know where she is. Oh, there she is. Here. Here's my beautiful wife. Anyways. The intangible things, people. Find what's important to you.
Show you never can tell.
this is in the bathroom where we ate our dinner. And why? Bye bye.